I was born with a condition known as cerebral palsy. When I first came to Holy Trinity High School, I didn't know anyone. Miss Budger was the first one to actually come talk to me.
Hey!
Hey, how you been?
Oh, great. Oh, yeah, oh my goodness. Oh, okay. So good to see you. So good to see you.
I'm very humbled that you said that I inspired you, and look at you today.
Absolutely.
I knew you would do it.